From the border town of Zapata, Texas, on world-famous Falcon Lake, it's time for some Tex-Mex crappie, vertical jigging the hardwoods with Jared Lee of Jared Fishing Falcon Lake Guide Service. We're as far south in the U.S. as you can possibly go for crappie bordering Mexico.
You got one. Wow! That feels pretty good, too. Crappie, huh? Wow, Jared, you have got it down to a T, my friend. Oh, yes, man. Yes, sir. You have got it keyed in, my friend. Keyed in. Crappie on a slab magnet right here on Falcon Lake. Oh, he tried to choke that, Jared. Boy, what a bite, man. Boom. But there it is. My first fish right there. Well, first beautiful black crappie, Falcon Lake, thanks to Jared's guide service. Jared, what's the actual name of your guide service?
Jared Falcon Lake Guide.
Okay. And look what he's got. There's another one there.
There's a bunch of them.
Choking the bait. Oh, yeah. Wow.
They want the bait.
I'm impressed, man. I'm impressed.
And you see your bait now?
Yeah, man.
Right down the
bottom. Got it.
A little lower. Right there. You're in the money. Swim it up. Oh, here he comes. He's going to hit it.
Wow. Dude. That's money. That's money. You know what? You know you're a good guide when you can just call it. You're in the money. Put it down. Lift it up. You got him. Wow. Dude, I see the addiction to live scope and fishing structure. Hey, this is a magnolia, too. Look. He's a mohawk. Magnolia with the stripe.
Keepers. We're just looking for bigger fish.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, man. Crappie love the crappie magnet anywhere. Ontario, Mississippi, Arkansas, and on Falcon Lake in South Texas. You can't get any more south than this, right?
No.
Right. So we're fishing as far in the United States as you can, right? For crappies. And I'm impressed already. Look at that. Magnolia. Look at the stripes on him. Mohawk. Goes underneath his jaw. Look at there. Comes up. Mr. Magnolia. Pretty cool. But not big enough, Jared says. So, go on.
This is a slab magnet that I'm using with this a regular jig head. What we're doing here is I'm having to put a split shot on my 20-pound braid. A lot of people ask, why do I use braid? Well, here on Falcon, there's a lot of hardwood and brush piles. With the live scope, like I'm gonna show you in a minute, I don't think the fish care if it's braid or 6-pound mono or fluorocarbon. As long as you keep the bait above them, they're gonna hit it when you raise it up. Just put the split shot here on the braid. And just so it won't move, I just clamp it here. And just crunch it on. We'll see if we can catch one of these fish live. That's a pile with some bait right next to a hardwood, and you can see all the crappie mixed in here. So I'm gonna try to drop down to it live. With this, it's all about boat control. So as you can see, all the fish there. I'm gonna drop my bait down. You see it going straight down there. There it goes. See it there? Live action, I'm gonna try to get the fish to swim up for it. Right in his face. Here he comes, look, he's gonna hit mine.
Double. Oh yeah. Double on Falcon. Wow. In the app. Oh, it's in the app all right.
Keeper crappie, back in.
Yeah. So when you have clients next week, the week after, they'll have those to eat. You see these? Give Jared a call, man, because this is fun. And this is a slow day, man. He said it's slow. I'm still catching fish. I'm having fun. Can't wait till we find the mother load, and it just goes on fire. Got another one? Oh, good one. Attaboy.
Yeah, they're crappie keepers.
Real nice fish.
Bring your mama.
Oh boy.
Got him.
That's a good one. That's a nice crappie.
You called it there, Jared. You called it there, my friend. Magnolia. So he's got the stripe going down. Stripe a little bit underneath the chin there too. But again, they're just beautiful keepers. Look at gorgeous Falcon Lake crappie with Jared, Falcon Lake Fishing Guide. You want to catch him? Give him a call, because it is a lot of fun, man. It's safe. He knows the spots. He's got the brush piles. He's got the wood. He's got the hardwoods. He's got the baits. You name it. Just needs you to come on down like I am and catch him. Let him go. New spot. Big crappie. Is that the game plan? New spot, big slabs. Uh-oh, look at you already in the spot, eh? How deep? Oh, you're 14. Good one. Uh-oh. Oh, Jared! Swing that baby up, boy. Put that baby in the box. Oh, that's a beautiful crappie, man. Way to, yeah, man. Way to go. Is it on spot lock? Okay.
Big old Falcon crappie.
Didn't take long, did it? You got right on him, boy. Nice one, man. Yeah, good one too. A real black crappie. Look at that, huh? You can tell the color by where it is, right? Right inside that brush pile.
We called it too before, huh?
You did, man.
You were gonna hit it.
You did. You did. Looks like when they commit, you just gotta slow down and hold it there, right? Thing right in the black. Look at him. Isn't that beautiful? Beautiful black crappie, boy. On one of my favorite colors of slab magnet. And you know what that is, right? You see me catch him in all Ontario with it. Right there, by crappie magnet. That is, I call it gold dust. See what it produces? Falcon Lake, Ontario, Arkansas, Mississippi, it don't matter, boy. Slab magnet, the B&M, and we're using Tree Thumper, designed by Steve Dana, Louisiana. We are still fishing wood, brush. That one should go in the box, no? For color?
Yeah.
Okay.
We got some good ones,
Hammerback,
huh?
Oh, dude. Are you kidding, man? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Talk about a great way to experience South Texas crappie in early January on Falcon Lake. A huge thanks to our buddy, Jared Lee. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and like us on all our pages dedicated to crappie in the links below in the description section of this video.